Hi, I'm astrologer Kim Allen with the Astro Readings for the week of October the 4th, and we're going to start with the sign of Aries. And Aries, the new moon encourages you to do some thrill seeking. Look for new social opportunities and don't be afraid of embracing a new experience. You need more excitement in your life, and it's going to come this new moon. Taurus, don't be so quick to tell co-workers your thoughts. Monitor your conversations and avoid speaking about your future projects because jealousy can be an issue. Talk to only those you trust and no one else. Talk to only those you trust. Gemini, the new moon opens options in romance, and you're going to have more options coming in romance. If you have a love, try to be more adventurous with the love that you have. And if you don't have a love, don't worry, because there's going to be a new love coming your way. The new moon was going to bring some love and some energy into your love life. This new moon, Gemini. Cancer, dissatisfaction with your job brings emotional unhappiness. If you're ready to apply, don't do it until after October the 18th when the Mercury retrograde goes direct. But don't settle for anything less than the best. Cancer, don't settle for anything less than the best. Leo, there's nothing you like better than having a great time with good friends. And the new moon gets you right to socialize and mingle. Your senses of self-confidence is very attractive. So your attractiveness goes up a couple of notches this new moon, Leo. Virgo, and last week I missed Virgo, but I got you this week, Virgo. Okay, Virgo, you'll have no problems bending over backwards for the person you love. Just make sure the person that you love appreciates your efforts. And the reason is love is on the rise and love is definitely on the way for you, Virgo. Libra, your head is filled with visions for the future. Dream big and don't be afraid of pursuing your goals. The more you want, the more you can have. Scorpio, be on guard for unresolved relationship issues to surface. Not being taken serious can do great harm to your partnership. Be sure you're putting your heart in the right place. You know, make sure that you are putting your heart in the right place, Scorpio. Sagittarius, your charm is undeniable. Your charm is undeniable. You won't have any problems attracting new people. Be mindful not to start anything during a Mercury retrograde. You can flirt, but don't commit. Sagittarius, flirt, but don't commit. Capricorn, whoever you're seeing right now in love, keep it a secret, keep it private. Someone doesn't want to see you happy. And they'll go out of their way to mess things up in love. They will go out of their way to mess things up in love for you. So it is best that you guard your secrets. Aquarius, don't be afraid of letting a certain person know how you stand, how you feel about them. It's better to know where you stand with them. It's better to know where you stand with them. And don't let your heart remain in the dark. Aquarius, don't let your heart remain in the dark. And Pisces, don't let business and pleasure mix. Do not mix business and pleasure. If you got someone flirting on your job, so be it. And don't be so quick to jump at the bait for a date. Don't jump at the bait for a date with somebody on your job. Avoid the future headaches, because if it doesn't work out, there will be headaches on that job. I'm astrologer Kim Allen, and those were the astro readings for the week of October the 4th. And if you like a private reading to find out what is going on with the new moon in your chart, contact me at kimallen.com and have a wonderful week.